Now we know how to measure period and frequency of the wave. What about the size of the wave? Wave goes up in certain amount and goes down certain amount. Maximum distance from wave's normal position is called amplitude of wave. It can be upwards or downwards. Amplitude indicates the amount of energy transferred in the wave. Larger the amplitude, more the energy transfer. Symbol for amplitude is A. It is the distance from rest position of the wave particle. In this simulation, smaller drops result in small amplitude. Large drops result in large amplitude. We can switch view and see how it looks from the top. This is called crest and this is called trough. Crest and trough are of same size. We can express these concepts with voice as well.
Let's hear sa in low pitch, low amplitude. Sa. Let's hear sa in low pitch, high amplitude. Sa. Let's hear sa in high pitch, low amplitude. Sa. Let's hear sa in high pitch, high amplitude. Sa.
We discussed about period of the wave by looking at the position of just one particle. In order to find out spacing between two crests and two troughs, we need to consider a series of particles involved in a wave. Instead of time on the x-axis, we will use the distance from the source on the x-axis. This graph is vertical position of the particle on y-axis and its position from the source along the x-axis. This distance between two crests is called wavelength of the wave. We can generalize this and say that wavelength is the distance between repetitions of the shape of the wave. Distance is parallel to the direction of wave travel. Wavelength is denoted by letter lambda. You must have seen fireworks during festive season. Have you noticed the sound when fireworks is high in the sky? Is it immediate or you hear it after some time? We normally hear sound after we have seen the flash of the exciting fireworks. It is because the speed of sound wave is much slower than that of the light wave. Speed of wave is different in different mediums. The relationship between speed of sound, frequency, wavelength can be stated as speed equal to frequency multiplied by wavelength. The frequency of the wave is the same as that of source. Speed of sound is different when it changes medium, but frequency is pretty much the same. From the equation, we can say that when speed changes, wavelength must change as frequency is constant. Summary. We discussed about important characteristics of wave. This distance between two crests is called wavelength of the wave. Speed of wave is different in different mediums. The relationship between speed of sound and frequency wavelength can be stated as speed is equal to frequency multiplied by wavelength. Amplitude indicates the amount of energy transferred in the wave. Larger the amplitude, more the energy transfer. Symbol for amplitude is A.